Yeah, an awful lot of good companies start out and they seem to have all the right pieces and formulas and still drop off, and it's hard to say why. You know, it's even hard to say why MySpace and Facebook.